has been said she combines the power of Streisand, the passion of Piaf, and the lean irony of Dietrich. Standing alone under a single spotlight, she sings with a voice that demands attention.
Lies the seed that with the sun's love in the spring becomes the rose.
Tonight, it's Karen Akers on stage at Wolf Trap. On Stage at Wolf Trap is made possible by a grant from Martin Marietta Corporation in aerospace, electronics, information management, and materials. Martin Marietta, masterminding tomorrow's technologies. The Barns of Wolf Trap, a small intimate theater just a few miles outside of Washington, D.C. It's hard to imagine a more appropriate setting for Karen Akers, a Washington resident, and a star who shines brightest on a small, intimate cabaret stage. The Wolf Trap audience has taken Karen Akers into their hearts, and tonight, you're about to discover why. Ladies and gentlemen, Karen Akers, on stage at Wolf Trap.
Once I'm lost for words, your smile has really thrown me. This is not like me at all. I never thought I'd know the kind of love you've shown me. Now, no matter where I am, no matter what I do, I see your face appearing like an unexpected song, an unexpected song that only we are hearing. I don't know what's going on, can't work it out at all, whatever made you choose me. Can't believe my eyes. You look at me as though you couldn't bear to lose me. Now, no matter where I go, no matter what I do, I see your face appearing like an unexpected song, an unexpected song. I'm lost for words. Your smile has really thrown me. This is not like me at all. I never thought I'd know the kind of love you've shown me. Now, no matter where I go, no matter what I do, I see your face appearing. Unexpected song. welcome to the Barns at Wolf Trap. We love to perform here. It's really a wonderful place. We've brought you lots of new music and some songs that you may have heard before, and we hope that you enjoy them all.
Wasn't he fine? Isn't
can't be mine. But in the end, he needs a little bit more than me. More security. I know him so well. No one in your life is with you constantly. Him, still the gap between us is too wide. Looking back, I could have played it differently.
Some other way.
Learned about the man before I fell.
A little careless, maybe.
But I was ever so much younger then. Now at least I know him well. Wasn't it good? Wasn't he fine? Isn't it madness? He won't be mine. Didn't I know how it would go if I knew from the start? Why am I falling apart?
I'd like to do a song for you that was written by Craig Carnelia. And Craig is a writer and composer of theater music. I feel at its very best. Just please the radio. I'd like that chair if you don't want it. Thank you. You keep the couch. You'll need a couch. That's okay. You can keep the records, 'cause it's your stereo. No, no, I won't need records without a stereo. I'd like the kitchen chairs and table. Thank you. You keep the bed. I'll buy a bed. That's okay. The books, we can split in half. The pots and pans, we'll do the same. Pictures on the walls, we can split in half, and you can have the Scrabble game. The money in the bank, we can split in half, and I can have my single name. Our friends, we can split in half, and we can each have half the blame. Okay, it's settled then. You can have the TV. bed, I'll buy a bed. That's okay. The dog. You keep the dog. I'll come around and see him now and then. Just like a kid. Well, maybe I'm doing what I'm doing, 'cause I done what I did when I was a kid. Maybe, oh maybe, maybe I'm fooling myself more than anyone can. Maybe I'll find another man, but how can I enjoy his touch knowing that I love you so much? Baby, baby, oh baby, I could learn to love your mother and your mother's sister if she'd visit other relatives. I swear I'd miss her, and every day before I'd go to work, I'd stop to kiss her. Maybe, maybe, maybe I'm right, maybe I'm wrong, and maybe I'm weak, maybe I'm strong. Nevertheless, I'm in love with you. Maybe I'll win, and maybe I'll lose, and maybe I'll end up crying the blues. But nevertheless, I'm in love with you. Is easier for some. I promise I would try to please you. Can't you see how much I need you? Baby, baby, if you want to hurt me, laugh at me, but don't desert me. Maybe I'll live a life of regret, and maybe I'll give much more than I'll get. Maybe if you don't believe me, laugh at me, but please single day. You're not somewhere a part of my life, and I need you to stay as the days go by. I keep thinking, when does it end? It can't get much better, much longer, but it only gets better and stronger and deeper and nearer and simpler and freer and richer and clearer. And no, not a day goes by, not a blessed day. You don't somehow come into my life and you don't go away. And I have to say, if you do, day after day after day after day after day after day after day till the days go by, till the days go by, till the days go single day. You're not somewhere a part of my life, and it looks like you'll stay as the days go by. I keep thinking, when does it end? Where's the day I'll have started forgetting? But I just go on thinking and sweating and cursing and crying and turning and reaching and waking and dying. And no, not a day goes by, not a blessed day. You don't somehow come into my life. That drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, its only seed.
It's the heart to dance. It's the dream
I've actually worked at Wolf Trap, the Barns, on several occasions, and all the concerts there have had a wonderful feeling about them. The place is very intimate, but large enough so that you have the feeling of a concert. Working live is very, very exciting. I think singing was my first love. I think singing will always be my first love. Choosing songs involves so many responses. I mean, first of all, there's the response to the music itself. I love it when the music is very evocative or lyrical or strong, but somehow pulls me in. Some songs I choose because they're relevant to something that goes on in my life at the time, and they seem some sort of a way of exorcism of a sort. Others because they're just so beautiful, I can't imagine singing without including them. Any kind of theater music is usually doubly exciting to me because there's not just the lyric and the music, but there's something psychological that goes on within.
Nothing is so good, it lasts eternally.
Probably the overriding thing when I look at a song, listen to it for the first time, it has to be honest, and I have to find a way of making it honest if I like it. It has to be real.
to sleep. And simple dreams would float to me like bubbles from the deep. And sleep was like some opium I smoked on foreign shores. And dolphins saw me safely on my heartstrings pulled the oars.
And the ship was my bed, the waves were my pillow, and the dark sky breathed. The sheets used to billow,
and I'd go sailing on, sailing on, I'd go sailing on my dreams. Seagulls ricocheted against the diamond hard blue sea.
Mermaids sang and flying fish would dance on air for me.
I made it home by sunrise as daylight filled the air. And my face was wet with brine and foam, and sand spilled from my hair. And the ship was my bed, the waves were my pillow, and the dark sky breathed. Sheets used to billow, and I'd go sailing on. Myself to wanton winds and just go sailing free.
I only need to lay me down.
Breeze a mile in bed. And the ocean's rhythm sweet. And I'm a child again. And the ship is my bed. The waves are my pillow. And the dark sky breathes. The sheets, they all billow. And I go sailing on.
I've sewn that button on at least three times or four, and today I'll sew it on once more. Just now as I began to make the bed, I smoothed a wrinkle from the sheet and saw the hollow where the pillow held your head, so I left the bed unmade instead. And every day just before we say goodbye, stars are fading in the sky, and I'm still here, wandering through the day without a care. I do the things that must be done. I wipe the table clean, straighten every chair, and I hum to fill the empty air. I wish I were a sparrow or a jay, just sitting in a maple tree. Branches swayed, I could spread my wings and fly away. But every night the light's left burning till you come and turn the key. In the dark you reach for. And I'm still here.
I'd like to do another song for you that was written by Craig Carnelia. All I am is just a housewife, nothing special, nothing great. Do is kind of boring. If you'd rather, it can wait. All I am is someone's mother. All I am is someone's wife. All of which seems unimportant. All it is just my life. Do the laundry, wash the dishes, take the dogs out, clean the house, shop for groceries, look for specials. God, it sounds so Mickey Mouse. Drop the kids off, pick the shirts up, try to lose weight, try again. Keep the troops fed, pick their things up, lose your patience, count to 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All I am is just a housewife, just a housewife, nothing great. Feel is out of date. All I am is someone's mother. Right away, I'm not too bright. What I do is unfulfilling. So the TV talk shows tell me every night. I don't mean to complain at all, but they make you feel like you're 2 feet tall when you're just a wife. Nowadays, all the magazines make a bunch of beans out of family life. You're a you go to work, but you're just a jerk if you say you won't. Women's lips says they think it's fine if the choice is mine, but you know they don't. What I do, what I choose to do, may be dumb to you, but it's not to me. Is it dumb that they need me there? Is it dumb to care? 'Cause I do, you see. And I mean, did you? mother's mother, nothing special. What I do is unexciting, kind of dull. Take the kids here, take the kids there. I don't mean to complain at all. All I am is busy, busy. All I am is like my mother. All I am is just a housewife. There was a time when men were kind, when their voices were soft and their words inviting. There was a time when love was blind and the world was a song and the song was exciting. There was a time it all.
Thank you. It's at this point in the show that somebody up front usually mutters, "Lighten up." But I have bad news for you. We're going to do a blues song for you that was written by Peter Allen and Hal Hackaday. You like it. I don't know. Let's see. Before we close the show, I would like you to meet the wonderful musicians who are working with us. And I want to begin by introducing the man on percussion. He's playing timpani, vibes, bells, chimes, bongos, congas, tambourine, kabasa, finger cymbals, suspended cymbals, snare drum, mark tree, bell tree, and triangle. Mr. James Saporito. Sap, as he is fondly known to us, is the newest member of our group and an incredibly welcome one. And another fairly new member is the man to his left who is playing the acoustic and the electric bass, This man is a well-known musician and composer in his own right. His name is Jay Lenhart. And then on Jay's left is the man playing the horns and the reeds. And he is another incredibly talented musician, not to mention versatile. He's playing flute, oboe, English horn, clarinet, and saxophone. Mr. Andy Drellis. I couldn't possibly leave out the man at the piano. I owe him a very great deal. He is our conductor, he is my musical director, he is the arranger of many of the songs that you heard tonight, and best of all for me, he is a very much loved and much loving friend. His name is Mark Hummel.
Find a way of forgiveness.
on stage at Wolf Trap was made possible by a grant from Martin Marietta Corporation in aerospace, electronics, information management, and materials. Martin Marietta, masterminding tomorrow's technologies.